We are in Barnegat Bay. We are going to sample some surf clams that we've got out on a farm. Woo! It's a species that lives on the continental shelf as part of a big fishery. It hasn't really been a farmed species at this point. So we put some animals out in October. This is now March. We're going back to sample and see how they did over the winter.
Jump in, I'll tell you where to go.
Surf clams, it's a native wild species, is not cultured like oysters and hard clams are. Oysters typically are grown through most of the summer. That's their big growth period. Surf clams are a little different.
Something cool about surf clams is that they grow in the wintertime, which would allow us to keep our full-time staff on through the winter.
If this turns out to be a potential species for growth and development, it could help create jobs, it could help create new opportunities for farmers, and it can also create a local source of fresh, delicious clams.
Any diversification on the farm will strengthen the farm. If there's a problem with one species a particular year, you have this other species to rely on, an additional market opportunity.
This particular clam species, the thing that we like the most about it is delicious.
Chefs love interesting new things, you know, and butter clams are something that we definitely would be able to market.
We like to work with Rutgers because Rutgers has an aquaculture innovation center down in southern New Jersey. They're a wealth of information. Nothing like that in state or even out of state really exists.
An initiative like this really gets the ball rolling and allows us to try out ideas and techniques and have the power of the Rutgers brains behind it.